And I remember letting people know that girl in the video, the blonde. That was Patricia Arquette. And that was her first movie. And you know, all of a sudden, like 9 years later, I go, shit, she got Academy Award. That's fucking crap. Cool, man. She went from here to here. And that just tells me, man, anything you want, you can have it. The problem was, while I was filming that video, she had a t-shirt on, let's put it that way. And it was really cold in the set, let's put it that way. You guys can figure where the fuck I'm going with this, right? And she had, you know, eraser heads. You know where I'm going with that. So we're filming and filming and filming that. So I stopped the director, I said, dude, you know, I don't think it's gonna work on MTV, man. You know, those are big ass fucking nipples. And he looks at the playback and he goes, oh shit. So we had to reshoot like 4 hours of footage to get rid of Patricia's nipples and this thing. Little song called Dream Boy.